What's up, y'all? So tonight, TJ and I are hosting Secret Santa. That's right, we are hosting Secret Santa tonight. So a couple of weeks ago, probably about a month ago, some of my family, we picked each other names. And of course, none of us know who we have. So tonight, when everyone gets here, we will find out. I'm excited. You guys get a chance to see the party and us exchange the gifts. And we will be back.
Real niggas in the building. Yeah.
That is so messed up. Why would you say that? That is so mean.
What? You said you were going to get me together because that's your cousin. All I said was, if Black Eye is your cousin, then your family should need to make better decisions where they get their brakes done. That's all I said. And you clearly said that she wouldn't have jiffy you. And we all know we have to go to jiffy you.
But she told me she was going to jiffy
you today. So she told you. So as a cousin, you fucked up by not wanting her not to go. Technically, you older than
Lepa,
right?
No, I'm the fuck I'm not. You trying to be funny. You trying to be funny. You trying to be funny.
I don't listen.
No,
I don't
trying to be funny.
I'm just saying, I don't know your family down there. That's why I'm asking. I mean, like, you thought that Tony was the oldest. Kind of find out. Tony was the oldest, so I'm
right, and looking at you, I know you jiggle jangle, and I know you the oldest.
Oh, you just came
back over here. I mean, because you told a lie and you said you was the hottest male in your family.
I am.
But my nigga, he's hot.
That's your opinion and you're entitled
to it. No, it's the truth. Donald Trump said it, Barack Obama said it, Mr.
So it's
said it, and I said it.
Here we go. So what proves your lie is bullshit is that you mentioned Donald Trump. So that's more.
Oh,
the whole debate is just so this whole debate is a lie. So, debate lost.
Merry Christmas.
Hey.
I see you're COVID ready. Ho, ho, ho.
Ready to get this party? Oh, Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas! That's a whole production. Exactly. Mm-mm. So you can do good.
I mean, I could.
I ain't
gonna sing a lot. I could.
Right.
That's a lot of time.
You ain't doing shit else. You sitting over here eating sauce and chips.
Juice, but. I don't know. I ain't getting nothing big though. Which one? You remember?
I remember that one.
And that apartment, that time we was all there, whatever.
Yeah.
I like that one. That time we was all there.
Can I stop you?
When we did it that time. Oh, was that a third party?
Here you go, Sean.
Throw baby. Don't play that in front of my aunt, please.
It's a Christmas song.
That's not no Christmas baby.
It is.
No, that is.
It's called Throw Baby.
Yeah,
I don't want to hear this.
See, I don't want to hear that.
Merry, merry, happy holidays. Excuse my voice. Shit. Ooh. Oh. Hello.
Make me scream.
Because we miss you as Christmas. You should be home with us. Send that cash. You talk all that. Send that cash. 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 That ain't sure. We don't know shit just for you. We know shit right now. We got one glass. That shit already gone.
That's all I remember.
Right.
Right.
The premium
project.
Right.
Yeah, yeah.
Let's chase that. Let's chase.
Yeah, but the government controls.
Yeah, I remember that. Because you didn't take gas electric.
Well, they grew up in the premium project. So they always had hot water.
This ain't me.
Who's this?
Let me tell you, the pipes would be like, boom! Boom! Do y'all remember that?
Oh, when it first come on?
Yeah.
Oh,
when it first started coming on, right? You make all that noise, and then after that, you didn't hear the noise.
I'm about to drink
water
like this.
Nikisha,
remember?
Who ain't cook?
You.
I can't cook that shit.
This cold.
Ooh. No. See,
no.
Listen, your cousin Charles, but he not double dipping though.
What?
But I can't pick it up. What I did was I put the spoon and I put it in my own little plate.
This nigga's some charred hair.
What that mean? We supposed to get COVID?
You don't
supposed to double dip.
I ain't double dipping.
Yeah, I was
gonna
say, he's not double dipping.
Well, hello.
I told you a double dipper. You're a double dipper.
You're countless. What did you say?
You're a lick
licker.
You're a lick licker.
You're a lick licker.
Yo, so what you would have got on that little gram?
It's not this like one by your bar. See that? Look at that one. It's two different kind of hand sanitizers.
Okay.
That
shit burnt whatever fucking kind of hand on my damn.
The story
made
that. That one is true.
Wash your hands, baby. You might get cancer.
See,
damn.
That's what
the
name
is all
No.
That's a good toy.
So who brought this happy thing of Remy here?
Keisha
did.
Keisha. Hey,
who
was it?
I brought a bottle of wine.
This is
fucking
sweet.
It's a bottle of wine.
And that was just so
happened
to be in my pocketbook and wrote it out. It was like,
how about? You said you and your cousin was drinking for y'all guys.
Well, why did you say?
They ain't
no nigga.
But
they was looking at me like I was some type of
slime. I forgot about to put you to little squig, like. And look at Sean, he mixing wine and
Look at Sean, look at Sean. This is mine, right?
Hey, listen, that's all I'm gonna say. When Sean get like his clothes, do not take him off his clothes.
Please
do not videotape Sean when he goes.
No, I'm not taking him off, man. I stopped. Missy House last week.
Last week.
But he said that shit. He said he had the camp party. He said he was done doing that shit.
You did that over Missy?
You took my clothes last week?
No, because he must have just forgot
them. You probably did. You gonna talk about this clothes real quick. Remember I was over here at our house before you moved in here? And right. I took off, I stripped butt
right,
naked.
Right before my birthday party.
Butt naked.
Me, Steven, it was me, Steven, Kiki there.
Singing.
Yep, and Sean.
So we're about to do the Secret Santa part of the evening. And how this is going to go, I am going to pick the gift that I have for the person who don't know I have them. Once I give them their gift, then they have to take the mic and give the person their gift. That's how it's going to go. All right, so here we go.
That.
I did.
All right.
I need a razor blade.
You need a razor blade to get it open?
Let's give Nikisha a knife so she can get her dip open. Okay, Charles, what Charles got?
Wait,
oh, these are pictures. Right. Okay, Charles, what is that? A LED projector? Projector.
Oh,
no, you can't keep a prop now. You can't keep a prop now. You got to open what you got. What you got?
Open it. Work it out.
It's Steven.
If I pick you.
Oh, shut
up. I already know. I'm
going to
get one up.
He's able to do it.
Do it.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. Shake it up.
It's not a bomb.
Shake it up. Open it up. That's one of your early Christmas gifts. All right.
He's so
So extra.
Back up.
Do you like it or not?
Yeah.
Okay, so you know you being filmed. We're filming for the show. So you know, like get together, sir.
He'll never smell again. Right. This
bourbon, Bath, and Body Works.
You know what they're saying to each other, y'all?
When they wash this, right? Right. Bourbon, Bath, and Body Works body spray.
Hold on.
You stink, and you stink.
Come on, tell me, look at my
look at Tony's really easy. He's really not
missing it. Yes, I do, because I can't wait.
Tony's really not
me. Right, I can't wait for motherfucking kids to Alexa. Mind is Christmas.
I'm in workout.
Okay.
Alexa, tell Tony to be quiet.
No.
You enjoyed your Secret Santa gift? Yes. This is being recorded, girl.
Oh.